Evening, I'm Victor Blackwell.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. Thank you for staying with us. A Port St. Lucie senior citizen is back on the job one day after being pepper sprayed by two suspected shoplifters.
Yeah, the victim was just too shaken up to talk about the incident, but Terry Parker spoke with her husband and shows you the dramatic surveillance video.
The 69-year-old employee is still shaken by her encounter with pepper spray wielding shoplifters, and the whole thing was caught on videotape surveillance. In the surveillance video, you see one suspect in a black shirt wheel a shopping cart full of clothing out of the store, closely followed by the second suspect in an orange shirt. Store employee Winnell Clements then rushes out after the suspects. What you can see on the video is that Clemens runs out the door thinking the cart had been abandoned here in the parking lot. Instead, she sees the suspect grab the cart, tell her to back off, and then sprays her right in the face with pepper spray. Clemens told police she felt intense pain and fell to the ground. You can see her being helped inside by other employees. Meantime, the suspects got away in a black vehicle. Even though she's back at work, Clemens is still distraught about the crime and doesn't want to talk on camera about it. Her husband tells me he had warned her about something like this happening.
I've been telling her, you know, she kind of, if somebody goes out that door with a bunch of stuff, let them go, you know. Don't take a chance on getting hurt real bad or maybe even shot, you know.
But according to the police report, Winnell Clements thought the suspects had been scared off because the one in the black shirt ran away and she went out just to retrieve the cart. Instead, she got a face full of pepper spray.
What they did to this woman was inexcusable and atrocious. No one deserves to be treated like that.
Port St. Lucie Police spokesman Tom Nichols says he's never heard of shoplifting suspects pepper spraying someone and says it can definitely be dangerous.
Well, everybody's different when they get sprayed with pepper spray. You know, sometimes it can be cured there right at the scene by rescue, and sometimes people have taken to the emergency room.
The video reveals there were two other suspects inside the store, a male and a female. They all got away in a dented older model black vehicle. If you have any information, call the Port St. Lucie Police Department. In Port St. Lucie, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.